Today we will take a ride from Kazhakuttam National Highway up to Sreekariyam. So this trip we have started from Kazhakuttam towards Trivandrum city. So Kazhakuttam is famous for techno park and other IT companies. Usually Kazhakuttam is a hectic junction with a lot of traffic, but now we have covered junction and we are proceeding towards the city. On the right side there's a road leading to Technopark back gate. There are a lot of small business establishments on the way. On the right side, you can also see Kazhakuttam University campus. Now we will be reaching Greenfield Stadium, which is on the left side. Towards this road on the left leads to Greenfield Stadium, and on the right is the Kazhakuttam University campus. So this is the university campus, Kerala University campus. This is Kazhakuttam Junction. Towards the left, we can also go to LNCP. This road leads to Trivandrum City. Soon we will be reaching Sreekariyam. Before that, we will be covering Pangapara. The roads are really good, it's well maintained, it's actually a highway, national highway. So this is Pangapara Junction. Beep beep. Next junction is Chavadimukha Junction. Towards the right, you can go to Engineering College Trivandrum, College of Engineering Trivandrum. This is Sreekariyam Junction. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.